Welcome to Gyrotex 2017, and we're here at the Etty Salat stand. As always, an immersive show of technology and innovation. Over here, we have something which is to do with augmented reality. If you've seen the film Minority Report, this might be a little bit familiar to you, but it's now becoming a reality. I'm here with Andre, who's going to show me exactly what's taking place here. Explain to me what we have here.
We have here Microsoft HoloLens glasses, which show additional information about this nice sports car right in front of your eyes.
So what additional information are you able to see through the lenses?
Well, there's a computer and multiple sensors around the whole car. So when there is a problem with the car, you can see the problem right at this specific place where it is and what you need to do in order to replace a part or to make the problem disappear. Or the second thing is the user information, which can be how long did you drive, how fast did you drive, what is the battery level, since this is a hybrid car and regular specific things.
Augmented reality in reality. Thank you very much indeed. Now, of course, if you've seen any of our other videos from previous years, you'll know Etty Salat always pushes the boundary. This year is no exception. Here we have an example of mixed reality. As you can see, this guy thinks he's flying around the Burj Khalif. There's air being blown at his face at the front, and he's in control of his own actions. That's mixed reality down here at Etty Salat. This is a robot bar, but we're not going to stop there, I've been told. And well, we've had augmented reality, mixed reality. This is just fun. Explain to me what we have here.
So what we have here is the world's first augmented reality gaming device. This is in partnership with Lenovo and Disney. We've done a 9-year worldwide exclusive contract with Disney. And what we bring is the first game is on Star Wars Jedi Challenges, where we gave your Star Wars fans the characters right into your real world using augmented reality technology.
Okay, this looks good. I've always wanted to do this. Can I have the lightsaber, please? Thank you. So, it's Gyrotex 2017. May the force be with you.